Cesar, we have John Deuce. Gets away immediately. Archer Queen in second. Racing in third. Chicken Dance. Princess Gloria alongside. Running by Drell. Silver Valley Conquistador. Silly Song. Win by Drell. Is Babes Magic. As a lolly leader, John Deuce by about four lengths. Archer Queen out in second. And in third, Silver Valley. Chicken Dance. Are you outside for the. And in fifth now, Silly Song, Princess Glory, Babes Magic, and a long way back to Conquistador. And it's still John Deuce by about two lengths. Archer Queen now trying to get closer in second, Silver Valley in third. Chicken Dance in fourth, Silly Song in fifth. Then comes Princess Glory alongside Babes Magic and Conquistador. With John Deuce still the leader by about two lengths. Archer Queen still in second. Silver Valley in third. Silly Song now in fourth. Chicken Dance, Princess Glory, Babes Magic and Conquistador. With John Deuce now by about three lengths. Archer Queen remains in second as they come to the last 50. John Deuce by about four lengths. Archer Queen still in second. John Deuce, Archer Queen, last 75 meters. The horse of Mr. Don Don Babon Jr., John Deuce. Archer Queen, then comes Princess Glory, Silver Valley, Babes Magic. Then comes Zilly Song, Chicken Dance, Conquistador.
For our race number one by Encarerista, our unofficial winner, the favorite, and a seven horse, John Deuce, with rider R.C. Baldonido. Masa segundo numero sa east na si Archer Queen. Dikit natin nakita yung ating pang-tercero numero 8, Princess Glory, at numero 2, Silver Valley. Let us all watch the replay of this race number one.